Hey, welcome to my channel. I believe it is Gamer Workouts Plus. Gonna talk about something different today. Scrappy, go lay down, please. Stop photobombing, come on. Go, old lady. Okay, go. Good girl, thank you. Okay, so that was my dog. This is my family, my awesome, crazy, kooky family. We were all together, except for I think my dad's missing from here. I don't think they care. So sometimes you get so caught up in trying to help yourself and trying to do everything yourself that you forget to ask for help. And I will admit, I was happier, well, I thought I was happier anyway, when I was doing something, constantly trying, and when I was trying to do whatever I was doing to better my life, whether it be school or whatever, certain classes I was going to take, I was always hopeful because I thought that, you know, once I took that class, it'd be great and amazing, and that's how it's supposed to be. The fact that I realized I can't take those classes and I can't do the things that I want to do, like my workouts, I've had to kind of halt those because of the almighty broken luck. So I have fallen, got back up, fallen, got back up, fallen, got back up, and it's ridiculous now. I think I've gotten too big to help myself. I'm not sure. But there's a point that you reach that you're just sick of everything. You're sick of everything and everyone. And you get mad at other people for things that are in your control. So I'm going to officially ask for help. I have a very big family. Some of them care, well, I think all of them care actually. I think some of them just hide it better than others. So this will be me officially asking for help because I can't handle this. You guys know me, I've never been this big. I used to be very active, at least trying to go out. Danced a lot. I loved to dance. So yeah, dad, cousins, sisters. Anybody who would be willing to help me lose some of this weight so that I can stop falling and hurting myself and hurting my life and try to get back on track, come at me. This is my official cry for help. I can't do it by myself anymore. I've tried. So for those of you who don't have a big family, maybe you have a friend or someone close to you willing to do the impossible and help. Maybe they can call and make sure, I don't know, yell at you, make sure you're on track, I don't know. For me, I've thought about going to the loony bin, check myself in. I've thought of very desperate measures, the anorexia. I've thought of so many different things, and I just realize now that I need help of some sort. So hopefully my next video will be happier. and better, and maybe there will be someone willing to help me help myself. Because I'm willing to put in the work. It's just really hard to put in work when the leg literally just won't work anymore. I think I've gotten too big for me to rehabilitate normally. So I guess keep your chin up. I'm trying to. And give a shout out or a phone call to your family. You never know, they might help. All right, that's me signing off.